Let's see if we're recording. Welcome back, comrades. This is Gaming with Austin. And today, we are on... What is this? Episode 16. I tend to be forgetful at times, and that's okay. I'm correct. Episode 16. Of The Sims 4. I tend to be forgetful, but that's okay. Repair. Now let's discard it. Here's a tip on The Sims. If you discard the trash yourself instead of relying on The Sims to do it for you, you can make a little money. Let's discard that spoiled, soon to be spoiled coffee cup. Because no one wants to get sick from spoiled foods. I'm gonna get enough points so I could reverse the age of my current sim. Cause I'd like all the sims to stay alive as long as possible. Claim this. I'm having. Oops, wrong bed. Sleep. Sleep is a must if you want to speed things up. I'm having Al. Talk to the monster. Spray the monster under the beds. Alexander. Is about to be a teenager. ask about. Let's have her. Take a shower. I'm having my sim do a bit of whims. Of whims. Find leash. Ask about. Ask about die. I wonder if the potion of... Let's have a stall. Gardening skills must be prepared. And harvesting is crucial. If you're gonna do gardening, you may want to weed those plants too. Weeding those plants is crucial. Up like mad. Because no one wants to be filthy. Because being filthy is not healthy. If you do it for too long. Because it gets pretty disgusting when you're covered in filth. Mm-hmm. just like in real life, your Sims have to exercise every once in a while. If they want good performance. Upgrade, coat the interior. Just got that grilled cheese sandwich. Because it's spoiled. That sim needs. Maybe my sim feels too uncomfortable. Sims do need sleep. Let's discard anything that's been spoiled or gone stale. Much better. And sleep is a must. Spray the monster under the bed.
Range, we're gonna tell.
Now, all I have to do now is do a bit of exercise. Let's repair. And Christine is on a cleaning spree. All the Sims are out there eating their meal. Not want my Sim to be late for school or work. All I have to do now is to dispose of the dead plant. Christina is off to work. Sleep is a must for a Sim. Paying those bills are crucial. Steiner gets home. Then after she gets home, I'm having her clean out the dead crops for the garden. We're still recording. And sleep is a must. Let's see. Let's wait and see. Repairing is a lot cheaper. Because I like to keep things kind of as clean as possible. Christina needs to sleep. Because sleep restores your energy and drains, detoxifies your brain. Detoxifies your brain. No! have her play chess once she wakes up. My sim's gotta take a piss. Let's repair. Scavenge for parts. Once Alexander gets... his ass off to go swim. And play a bit of chess. With that sim, he's gonna take a piss upstairs. My sim is asleep. It's only a matter of time before he dies. And four. It's only a matter of time before my main sim dies. It's only a matter of time. I'm having two of the Sims of my Sim kids play chess. While the third one is sleeping. Imagine. Closest person. No, I'm waiting to do. Just wait for the sim. Always wait for the sim. Like, the reason I'm having the Sims age really slowly it's just my phone. Goofy story. And when that timer goes beep on my phone, that means it. Secrets that can help you make more money is by trashing things out to yourself on The Sims. They're all heading out to work. swim here. Alexander is eating peace right now, and after that, I'm gonna have him do a bit of exercise with some curl-ups. Chess playing, like under Christina. I'm doing this as a means of leveling her up. I'm having Alexander join a game. Now, Alexander can play an arithmetic game. Now Christina's tired as fuck. Sleep. And sleep. Cause sleep is a must. You gotta sleep if you wanna survive. Cause severe sleep deprivation can cause you to pass out as if you had narcolepsy. And I'm waiting for Alexander to get his ass off to school.